So I'm very, very conscious about chemicals, and chemicals that are in plastics in particular are a big interest of mine. So, you know, just having something that's really eco-friendly and reusable and BPA-free and healthy to use and is still useful and attractive and works the way it's designed to work, man, that took me years to do that. It was just absolutely years. So it was a very lengthy process. This has been going on now for almost 3 years now, and we're finally towards the end of it.